各位弟兄姊妹早晨，同埋系要讲感恩节快乐。大家今日有到咩事要感恩呢？
Good morning, brothers and sisters. So, we're here today for Thanksgiving, and I wanted to ask you, what are the things that you need to be thankful for?
我感謝神，因為有聖馬可堂。
I'm thankful, and because there's St. Mark's Church.
感謝神保守咗聖馬可堂。
Because God has blessed St. Mark's Church.
今日同大家分享希伯來書十三章嘅信息。
And today I would like to share with you the message in Hebrews chapter 13.
請問嗰個 remote control 喺邊處？最近美國咧選咗新嘅總統。
So lately we just have a new president for America.
但係馬上亦都面對好大嘅危機。
But yet immediately we are facing a lot of challenges and dangers.
唔好嘅消息。
Bad news.
世界亦都面對住一個嘅威脅。
And that our world is facing a lot of threats.
我哋感謝神，我哋今日仍然可以坐喺樹嚟到敬拜神。
And we are thankful that today we could still sit here and to worship God.
大家會見過呢個照片啦。
So some of you might have seen this picture.
最近日日都喺新聞上邊。
And it's been on the news lately.
係足以啊，係比電影嘅情節係更加精彩。
So the story is even more intriguing than movie.
就係中央情報局嘅局長嘅醜聞。
It's about a news about this director from CIA.
如果呢件事能够发生喺情报局长嘅身上。
So if this story, this incident could happen to a CIA director,
都可能发生喺任何人嘅身上。
Then yet it can happen to any one of us.
就係話，如果一個咁有權力地位嘅人所做嘅事，都會俾人揭發。
And that if someone that with such power, you know, and his stories can be revealed to the public,
咁你同我嘅事，或者好多人都知道。
So then, stories about you and me, probably a lot of people know about already.
如果唔要发生咁样嘅结果，
So then, if we don't want such ending to our stories,
唯一嘅办法就系唔好做嗰啲事啦。
So the only way to control that is that we don't do such things.
曾經有一位嘅歷史學家，
So there was once a historian，
都係好有名，所以《時代》雜誌都介紹過。
And he was very famous there, therefore he was on the Time magazine。
佢叫做阿諾湯恩比嚇。
And his name is Tombi。
佢曾經講過一句説話，都係好警惕我哋嘅。
And then he has once said something that is a great reminder to all of us.
他說他觀察過21個不同的文明或者文化。
And what he said was that he has observed 21 different civilizations.
但是其中19種的滅亡19個文化的滅亡的原因。
And that for 19 of these civilizations, the reason for it to perish was
都不是因為打仗。
It was not due to war.
都是因為他們的國民的道德是淪亡。
It was all due to how the citizens with their moral decay.
是由內部開始壞的。
And it's from their inside.
所以他們的國家就消失了。
And therefore the country perished.
所以今天聖馬可堂可以存在。
So therefore for St. Mark's to survive till today.
我們就要很注意一件事。
That we need to emphasize and be watchful for something.
聖馬可堂不會因為沒錢而關門。
St. Mark's will not disappear or perish because there's no money.
聖馬可堂不會因為你不來而關門。
And St. Mark's won't close down because of you not coming.
不會因為何牧師走了而關門。
And won't close down because Pastor Ho is no longer here.
聖馬可堂會因為一件事關門。
And the only one way, one reason why St. Mark's might close down is
就係我哋唔再遵守聖經嘅教訓。
Is that we stop to follow the laws in the Bible.
以至於神唔再與我哋同在。
Which lead to God not being with us anymore.
咁聖麥可堂就應該要關門。
Then in that case, St. Mark should close.
呢一位係 Cornell 大學嘅校長。
This is the principal of Cornell.
喺東部好有名嘅康奈爾大學 ，Cornell 大學。
The very famous Cornell University in the East Coast.
咁佢而家咧係已經係退咗休啦。
So he's already retired.
佢有一日係被邀請到哈佛大學去演講。
So one day he was invited to give a speech at Harvard.
哈佛、Cornell 都係頂尖嘅大學。
So both Harvard and Cornell are very, you know, famous universities.
咁呢一位嘅 Cornell 嘅校長同哈佛嘅學生講乜嘢咧
？So this Cornell president, what did he say to the Harvard students?
佢話：今日係我哋要重新去檢查、檢視一下我哋嘅學生嘅智力以及我哋嘅道德啦。
He said that now is the time for us to kind of check our educational intelligence of the students and also their morality.
如果你只係講一個學生嘅智力係冇問題。
So if we just want to check their intelligence, there should be no problem.
但係當佢一講到學生嘅道德行為
，But once when he mentioned about the morality within these kids, these students，
在座嘅學生通通都發出一個好不以為然嘅一種聲音。
So all the students started to make a noise.
終於有一個哈佛嘅學生企起身講。
And finally, one of the Harvard students he stood up and spoke.
你話我哋要注重道德。
He said, "Well, you wanted us to think about morality."
邊個人有資格將佢嘅道德嚟教導我哋啊？
Then who is qualified to teach us morality?
我哋要跟隨乜嘢人嘅道德啊
？So we should follow whose morality standard?
當呢個學生咁樣講咗之後
，So after the student has spoken out，
如雷嘅掌聲啊，個個學生都拍手掌啊
！So the audiences they all applauded。
你認為嘅道德唔係我認為嘅道德啊
？Because your morality, what you think of morality, will not be mine。
你哋上一代嗰啲老土嘅嘢啊
！And then for this, you know, older generation, it's outdated.
在座個學生認為呢個校長已經冇説話好講啦。
So then, you know, the students feel that this principal should have nothing else to say.
咁唔知道呢位 Cornell 嘅校長係冇嘢好講，因為唔想講。
So we don't know if this Cornell principal he didn't know what to say or he just had nothing else to say.
佢就坐低唔再講啦。
So all he did is he went back and he sat down.
但係呢個學生帶俾我哋一個問題。
But what this student, his question has brought upon a question to us.
乜嘢係啱？咩係錯
？What is right? What is wrong?
你講係啱就係啱啊。
Whatever you said makes it right.
或者我講嘅先至啱啦。
Well, maybe whatever I said is correct.
或者大家講嘅先至啱啦。
Or that if it's spoken by a group, that makes it correct.
點解你要將你嘅道德放喺我嘅身上啊
？So why do you want to put your morality standard onto me?
後來有一位嘅社會學家講一句咁樣嘅説話。
So later on, a sociologist said such words.
佢話今日嘅美國人咧有兩個人生目標。
So he said that nowadays the Americans they have two different goals.
唔知大家同唔同意
？And I don't know if you might agree or not.
佢話今日嘅美國人嘅人生目標，第一係追求個人嘅成功。
So he said that for Americans nowadays, one of the goals now is for them to pursue personal success.
第二個美國人嘅目標就係追求個人嘅感受嘅滿足。
So the other goals that Americans have now is to pursue and achieve their personal feelings.
我要成功。
That I want to be successful.
我要快樂。
That I want to be happy.
其他嘅嘢，個人嘅意見不同。
And other than that, everyone are subject to their own opinions.
咁我哋翻返嚟今日嘅希伯來書。
So then we go back to today's scripture, Hebrews.
希伯來書嘅時代係羅馬帝國嘅時代。
So the generation in Hebrews is back in the Roman times.
當時嘅基督徒 佢哋做基督徒都係好難嘅。
So at that time, it was difficult to be a Christian.
因為羅馬政府唔贊成基督教。
Because the Roman government, they do not support Christianity.
猶太人都唔夠贊成基督教。
And even the Jews, they don't support Christianity.
於是做基督徒係一件好唔容易嘅事。
So then it was a challenge at that time to be a Christian.
因此有啲基督徒就放棄咗信仰啦。
So therefore, some Christians, they gave up their beliefs.
離開咗教會啦。
And they left the church.
在这样一个变动的时候
So during this time
希伯来书的作者提醒他们
The writer of Hebrews he reminded them
我们应该怎样生活在这个世界上呢
That how should we live in today's world
在这个自私放纵贪心的社会里面
For a time when people are being selfish not disciplined, greedy, so what should we do?
我们是不是应该跟他们一样才不会是吃亏吃底呢?
Should we be just like them so that it will be fair for us too?
那我们就回来圣经看看到底耶稣的教训是什么?
So let's go back to the Bible and see what Jesus has taught us.
耶稣怎样讲我们的自我中心?
So let's see how Jesus taught us how to be self-centered.
耶稣怎样来到讲论性的解放
And then what Jesus talked about sex and the freedom of it.
耶稣怎样讲贪心
And what Jesus said about being greedy.
很快呢又有 Black Friday.
Pretty soon there will be the Black Friday.
我都不明白为什么叫做 Black Friday.
And I really don't understand why it's called Black Friday.
Black Friday 是讲耶稣被钉十字架嗰一日。
It's actually the day when Jesus was nailed on the cross. That's Black Friday.
点解可以买平嘢叫 Black Friday 咧
？So why is it, you know, a day that you could get bargains?
嗰一日系人类历史里边最悲哀嘅一日。
Because that is the saddest day in human history.
但系而家嘅人咧，当系最快乐嘅一日。
And yet people make it the happiest day.
贪心。
Greed.
永遠不足夠
That is never satisfied.
但我們回來看看基督徒的生活行為
So let's take a look at Christians, the way we live, the way we should live.
不是我認為這樣
It's not because what I think so.
不是你認為這樣
Not because what you think.
是神怎樣教導我們
And it's what God taught us.
不是我的道德
It's not my morale.
不是聖馬可堂的道德
And it's not the morale of the church.
是聖經所講的
And it's what the Bible has to teach us.
就講呢三件事
And with these three points.
第一，要弟兄相愛
That brothers and sisters should love each other.
第二，要尊重婚姻
That we need to respect marriage.
第三，就要學會知足
And that we also need to learn to be content.
當我哋嘅品格受到挑戰嘅時候
So when our characters are being challenged.
當你嘅同學朋友個個人都係咁樣嘅時候
，So when all your friends, your classmates, they are all in all certain way，
咁我點解要遵守聖經啫
？Then you're going to ask, why do I have to still follow the Bible？
點解咁蠢要遵守聖經啫
？Why being so stupid that I still have to follow what the Bible has to say？
個個人都自私㗎啦
，So everybody is selfish。
個個人都婚前同居㗎啦
，And everyone they live together before they get married。
個個人都貪心㗎啦。
So everybody's greedy.
我記得我喺廿幾歲嘅時候睇一套電影喎。
So I remember when I was in my 20s, I saw a movie.
呢句説話後來我嚟到美國咧，聽到喺一個華人基督徒嘅口中咧，就被引用嘅。
So then when I came here, I heard that one of a Asian Christian he said that he quoted that.
呢句説話只有三個英文字。
And there's only three words to this.
Greed is good.
Greed,
貪心是好的
Greed is good.
貪心才有進步嘛
So there's, you know, improvement when you get greedy.
這個就是世界今天的風氣和文化
And this is like the trend, the culture of today's world.
我們就用一個理由來到說自己所做的是對的
So we try to give a reason to what we are doing and make it right.
這個理由就是你認為對的我不認為對的
And the reason sometimes is you think that is correct but I don't think so.
這種的思想和態度
This kind of thinking and ideas
叫做相對或者相對論或者相對的主義 就係 relativism。
And this kind of thinking is called a relativism.
就係你認為啱，我認為唔啱。
And it's like when you think that it's correct, it's right, I don't think so.
請大家留意，今日你唔係聽一個牧師講道。
And please, you know, pay attention. Today you don't listen to a pastor.
你我所講嘅嘢，你唔需要聽。
So whatever I have to say, you don't have to listen.
但請你聽聖經講。
But yet, please listen to what the Bible has to say.
創造天地嘅神點樣教導我哋。
And listen to the God, the Creator of this world, what He has to say.
第一個就係弟兄之間嘅關係。
And the first one is the relationship between brothers and sisters.
第十三章嘅第一節話俾我哋聽。
And chapter 13, verse 1, it says.
佢話：你哋務要存住弟兄相愛嘅心。
It says, keep on loving each other as brothers.
耶稣他说我怎样爱你们你们都应该怎样的彼此相爱。
And Jesus says, how I love you, you should love each other like so.
一个从来没有被爱的人很难去爱别人。
And for someone who has never been loved, maybe it's difficult for him to love someone.
所以一个没有接受耶稣的爱的人。
So for someone who has not yet received the love of Christ,
我想都好唔容易去遵守呢句説話。
Then probably it's very difficult for him to follow this.
但如果你接受咗耶穌嘅愛
，But yet if you have received Jesus' love,
你應該照住耶穌嘅教訓一樣去愛其他嘅人啦。
Then you should follow his teaching and love other people.
咁要愛弟兄咧，有兩方面喺呢度講到。
So there are two ways, that you have to love your brothers and sisters.
第一個就係對外嚟嘅客人。
And the first one is like for foreigners.
用愛心嚟到接待客旅。
So then you will have accept or welcome these foreigners with love.
舊約時代有好些嘅人咧，佢接待客人嘅時候咧，竟然間係接待咗天使喎。
And then in the Old Testament, there were times that some people, when they welcome being hospitable to strangers, actually they were welcoming angels.
好似亞伯拉罕。
Like Abraham.
還有好些其他的人物。
And there are other characters in the Bible.
他們只是招呼一個客人而已。
And they were just welcoming a stranger or a visitor.
結果呢，原來那些客人是天使來的。
And ended up those were angels.
就很大的，來到，給他們福氣。
So then they were really blessed.
其次就是對那些受苦的信徒。
And secondly is to those suffering Christians.
你話今日我哋冇見到邊個人為咗信主受迫害啫。
And then you say I don't see anyone suffering as a Christian right now.
佢哋唔一定係為咗信主受到迫害。
And they don't suffer necessarily because they believe in Christ.
喺我哋周圍嘅人當中。
And yet, you know, the people around us.
有啲人係受到離婚嘅傷害。
Some are being hurt by divorces.
受到父母的傷害。
Or they're being hurt by their parents.
受到公司老闆的傷害。
Or maybe from their employers.
或者受到你的員工的傷害。
Or even by their employees.
很多人是受到傷害。
So a lot of people, they might feel hurt by other
people. 這裡說我們要紀念那些受苦害的人。
So it says, don't forget those people. We need to remember them.
想到呢，自己其實都是在肉身之內啊。
And to think that we are living in this world.
發生在他們身上的事都可能發生在我們身上的噃。
We are living in this flesh that anything that happened to them could happen to us.
到時候你願意別人怎麼對待你呢？
So if that happens to you, how would you like them to treat you?
耶穌在馬太福音25章講一個比喻。
So Jesus said in Matthew 25,
不知道是比喻或是預言。
And we don't know if it's like a, I don't know if it was a parable,
或者是一个预言
or like a, like a prediction.
耶稣说当审判的时候，
He said when judgment time comes,
他将人分开绵羊和山羊两种。
So then he would separate the people in two groups.
一种呢就是曾经对耶稣很好的。
And one group are those who had treated Jesus well before.
一种呢就是对耶稣很不好的。
And the other group was the ones that has never treated Jesus.
耶穌話：我病嘅時候，你嚟探我。
And Jesus says, when I was sick and you come visit me.
我坐監嘅時候，你嚟探我。
When I was being imprisoned, you came visit me.
我冇飯食，你俾飯我食。
And when I don't have food, you gave me food.
我冇水飲，你俾水我飲。
When I don't have water, you gave me water.
嗰啲人話冇啊，我哋冇咁樣對過你啊。
But those people said, no, Jesus, we didn't do that to you.
耶穌話：你做喺一個最小嘅弟兄身上。
But Jesus says, when you do to one of your brothers,
你就是做在我的身上。
Then you have did all this to me.
所以为什么要爱弟兄呢？
So therefore, why should we love our brothers?
为什么我不自私呢？
And why shouldn't I be greedy?
因为耶稣的爱感动了我们。
Because Jesus' love touched us.
因为我这样做是做在耶稣的身上。
Because when I do so, I'm doing to Jesus.
所以这种爱的品格，
So therefore, this character of love,
这种不自私的品格,
and this character of not being greedy,
是因为一个人受到耶稣的爱的感化,
is because we are being influenced by Jesus' love.
因为耶稣这样吩咐我们,
because that's what Jesus taught us.
我以前认识一位弟兄,
and I once knew a brother.
他在英国读了这个 graphic design.
And he studied graphic design in England.
后来就从事这种的行业。
And so then he get into the trade.
我说，啊，你真是厉害了，能够留学英国。
Then I said, oh, how wonderful you could, you know, study abroad in England.
他说，我在英国的时候曾经真的很贫穷。
But he said, you know, when I was in England, I was in poverty, kind of.
当时有一个基督徒帮助我。
And at that time, you know, one other Christian, he helped me.
帮我完成了我的行业。
So he supported me so I could finish my education.
后来这个基督徒，我想报答他。
And later on, when I wanted to repay him for what he has done,
这个基督徒说，你不需要报答我。
And yet this Christian said, no, you don't need to repay me.
但你做一件事。
But only one thing I would like you to do.
我怎么对你，请你这样去对别人。
He said that however I treated you, go and treat other people like the same.
他就是这样读完书。
And so, by doing so, he finished his education.
所以一个人会爱人家。
So for someone to love another person,
因为他被爱。
Is because they have first been loved.
他被耶稣所爱。
That they've been loved by Jesus.
如果你心里面没有耶稣的爱。
That if you don't have Jesus' love in you,
我要鼓励你今天就接受耶稣的大爱。
Then I encourage you today, accept Jesus' love.
这是我们品格的一个基础。
Because this is a very basic thing in our character.
主怎样爱我们，我们都应该怎样的爱别人。
That however Jesus loves us, we love the same way.
否则的话，我们哪里有爱呢？
Or else where will our love come from?
每个人都自私的啦。
Because everybody is greedy, selfish.
第二个我们要注意的事情。
So the second thing we need to pay attention to.
第四节那里说。
In verse 4 it says,
说婚姻人人都应该尊重。
It says marriage should be honored by all.
什么为之尊重婚姻？
What does it mean by being to honor marriage?
即是说至低限度保存翻婚姻这个制度。
So basically, the most basic thing is to preserve the law of marriage.
今天不知道世人有几多认为婚姻是没有价值的。
So we don't know how many people think that there's no value in marriage nowadays.
不知道大家有没有听过，婚姻不过是一张纸而已。
So some of you might have said that people say marriage is just a piece of paper.
我爱你，你爱我就行了。
So as long as I love you and you love me, then that's enough.
世俗的结婚嗰张纸唔需要嘅。
So the worldly thing, the marriage certificate, that's not necessary.
你睇下你嘅银包里边嗰啲纸。
So then you look at the paper you have in your wallet.
系咪只系纸咧？
Is it really just paper?
可能系$1，可能系$5，可能$10，$100。
It could be the $1 bill, $5 bill, $10, $20 bills.
嗰啲纸系好有价值嘅噃。
And those are very valuable.
而婚姻呢一张纸系极其有价值嘅喎。
And so this marriage certificate is very, very valuable.
点解要有婚姻
？Why is there a need to have marriage？
今日我哋教育下一代，教育佢哋要有所谓 critical thinking。
So we teach our younger generations that they should have critical thinking。
你要挑战每一种嘅观念。
So you need to challenge each thinking。
唔好人哋讲啱你就话啱。
So don't just go by whatever people say。
誰說要結婚的?
And whoever said that you need to get married?
神話的。
God says.
創世記講的。
It was in Genesis.
創世記第二章嗰度話。
Genesis chapter 2, it says.
神話嗰個人獨居不好。
And he says that a person is not good to be by themselves.
所以我要做一個配偶幫助佢。
So then I need to make him a partner.
神就做一個女人。
So then God made him a woman.
係帶到嗰個亞當嘅面前。
And so he brought her to Adam.
然後聖經話，因此人要離開父母，與妻子聯合，成為一體。
And therefore this is why a man leaves his father and mother and is united to his wife and become one flesh.
所以婚姻係神所設立嘅。
And therefore marriage is designed by God.
我做牧師幫人證婚。
So when I'm a pastor and I do wedding ceremonies.
我教大家喺呢度點樣結婚。
So I teach you now how you know what it is to get married.
如果你唔需要任何宗教嘅手續咧，係好簡單。
So if you don't want any kind of religious ritual in it, it's very simple.
有兩種結婚證書。
So there are two kinds of marriage certificates.
一種結婚證書咧，你只要去 county 嘅 office 咧就可以辦妥噶啦。
And one of them you could just obtain it from a county office.
一男一女。
So a man and a woman.
唔一定啊，而家唔一定嚇。
So nowadays might be different.
帶兩個證人。
So you bring two witnesses.
唔需要爸爸媽媽簽名噶。
And you don't even need to have your parents.
就去 county office.
So the four of you will go to the county office.
俾好少錢嘅啫。
And you just pay a small fee.
咁兩個證人證明底下，你哋就發誓。
So then you know with the, in front of the two witnesses, you just make a vow.
你兩個簽名。
And then you sign.
佢兩個簽名。
They sign.
結咗婚啦。
Then you're married.
咁但係如果要宗教儀式咧
？But then if you do want to have some sort of Christian rituals,
你就揾一個牧師。
Then you will go find a pastor,
或者神父。
Or a priest,
可能和尚都得。
Or maybe a monk.
只要有宗教嘅就得啦。
So as long as some sort of religion.
咁咧，另外一種證書。
So then you get another kind of certificate.
呢個證書下邊有一欄咧，係俾嗰個 clergy 個宗教人士簽名嘅。
And so at the bottom of that certificate, there is a section for the clergy.
咁你就攞俾嗰個宗教人士。
So then you will give it to the religious person, that religious.
假設係我嚇。
And let's say if it's Pastor Ho.
咁我就幫你哋證婚。
So then I will be your witness.
我發覺而家個個人都好留心聽我講道啦。
I realize that you're paying attention now.
咁我咧就同你證婚。
So then you know I will sign.
我就簽名喺上邊。
And I'll sign and be your witness.
我只有我可以幫你寄翻去政府嗰度。
And only I.
你唔可以自己寄。
And only Pastor Ho will be able to send this back to the government.
即係話唔可以偽造。
So you can forge it.
而我簽咗名，我要負責。
And then for Pastor Ho to sign, then he is responsible.
然後我寄翻政府嗰度。
So I will send the paper back to the government.
政府會寄翻俾你。
And the government will send it back to you.
你就結咗婚啦。
So then you're married.
所以你可以選擇要宗教結婚或者唔要宗教結婚。
So then you could choose either way, you know, with religious ritual or without.
但係我唔明白一件事。
But the one thing I don't understand.
唔信耶穌嘅人點解要牧師證婚
？I don't understand why those who do not believe in God.
你都唔信有神。
If you don't believe in God, why you need?
點解你要神嚟證明你嘅婚姻呢
？Then why you want God to be a
witness? 神都係無存在嘅。
Because to you, He is not there. He doesn't exist.
你唔信耶穌基督
？So if you don't believe in Jesus,
點解要喺教堂結婚呢
？Then why you need to get married at church?
你應該喺廟裏邊結婚啦。
You should go to a temple.
而家啲明星去尼泊爾結婚啦。
And then there are, you know, the movie stars they go to the temple.
點解要教堂咧
？Then why you want to go to church?
教堂神聖啊！
Then you say it's holy.
我中意著嗰套白紗啦。
And I want to wear that, you know, white gown.
嗰套黑西裝。
And the tuxedo.
我個儀式比較莊嚴。
And the ceremony is very solemn.
我話俾你聽，呢啲冇用。
But I tell you, this is meaningless. It's just a piece of paper.
如果我哋嘅婚姻唔係得到神嘅賜福。
Because if our marriage is not being blessed by God,
不過係人與人之間嘅一種約定。
And it's just a promise between men and women.
呢個約定係唔可靠。
Then this promise is not reliable.
因為人係唔可靠。
Because men are not reliable.
但係婚姻係神所設立嘅喎。
But yet marriage is designed by God.
如果你信上帝創造萬物。
So if you believe that God created all things,
你相信男女係神所創造嘅。
That you believe God created men and women.
你相信男人應該同女人結婚。
And that you believe that a man should marry a woman.
好，咁我哋照住聖經所講。
Then we should follow what the Bible has to say.
婚姻人人都当尊重。
That we should all respect marriage.
男方女方要尊重。
That both from the male side and the female side.
他们的家人朋友要去尊重。
And that from their family they need to respect.
因为婚姻是神所赐立。
Because marriage is designed by God.
在马拉基书第二章那里说。
In Malachi chapter 2.
第十五节。二章十五节
，Chapter 2 verse 15 it says，
嗰度就系讲到婚姻
，and it says it mentioned about the marriage，
讲到婚姻嘅一方亏负另外一方
，and it's about how one side has mistreated the other side。
马拉基书二章十五节嗰度讲
，Malachi chapter 2 verse 15 it says，
嗰度讲到有一啲嘅犹太人佢离弃自己嘅妻子
，and it's talking about some Jews they have left their wives，
或者以鬼诈嚟待佢嘅妻子
，or they've mistreated them，
然后先知马拉基咁样讲
，and so prophet Malachi he said，
佢话神可以多创造一啲人啊
，he says。God could make more people.
點解只係創造一個人呢
？Then why did He only make one?
又從嗰個人嚟到創造佢嘅妻子夏娃咧
？And then from His flesh, then He created Eve.
佢願意人係有虔誠嘅後裔。
That He hoped that these people would have godly offsprings.
所以要緊守你嘅心。
So therefore, you need to guard yourself in your spirit.
谁也不可以用诡诈来到待你的妻子
And do not break faith with the wife of your youth.
然后十六节讲得很严重
And verse 16 is more serious.
说休妻的事
And it says about divorce.
还有以强暴来待妻子的
Or someone who had violence toward the wife.
都是我所恨恶的
And these are the things that I hate.
神恨恶那些人
God hates those people.
所以要緊守你的心。
So therefore, we need to guard our spirit, our heart.
所有的婚姻的破壞都是由心開始。
So a lot of marriage when it goes apart is because of the flesh.
但是我又要很快地講到維護婚姻了。
And then now I have to say, how can we protect marriage?
你說沒有啊，我沒有做那些事啊。
Then you say, I don't do those things.
婚姻我尊重啊。
I respect marriage.
嗰度话床也不可污秽，我都冇啊。
And it says here you could not even.
第四节希伯来书十三章嘅第四节。
And it says in verse 4 that you have to honor it, and even the marriage bed need to kept pure.
我冇苟合行淫啊。
And that I don't have any sexual immorality acts.
凡事都是有一個過程的。
And everything it has a process.
剛剛馬拉基講到心。
And then in Malachi he talks about the heart.
他說你要緊守你的心。
That you need to guard your heart, your spirit.
那我們再看一下新約聖經的以弗所書第五章。
So let's look at our New Testament Ephesians.
第五章的第三節那裡。
Ephesians chapter 5.It says,
嗰度讲到淫乱同埋一切嘅污秽或者贪婪呢，在你们中间连提都不可啊。
So it says all these impurity, immorality things, you can't even mention them.
淫词、妄语、嬉笑嘅话咧，都不相宜啊。
Not even obscenity, foolish talk, or coarse joking.
有啲人话我冇啊。
And some people would say, "No, I did not do
these things." 我哋冇發生關係啊。
That we don't have any we don't have relationship.
我哋不過咁樣咁樣咁樣啫嘛。
And we only did this, this, and this.
聖經我哋冇違反到啊。
And that we did not break any law.
我尊重婚姻噶。
That I respect marriage.
但係神嘅吩咐係點樣咧
？But what is God's command?
喺以弗所書剛剛讀呢一節嘅聖經上邊。
But from the Bible in Ephesians 5, it says,
淫詞、妄語、
obscenity, foolish talk,
嬉笑嘅話、
coarse joking,
其實好簡單
it's actually very simple,
黃色笑話
it's those sexual jokes.
咁你話我冇做到，我講啫嘛。
Then he said, I don't do any of those. I just joke about it.
咁你一樣可以講馬拉基書第二章，我嘅心諗啫嘛，我冇做出嚟啊。
Then you can say according to
Malachi. 冇罪啊。
It says, you know, I just thought about it. I didn't do it in action, so I'm not sinful.
咁其實聖經係有講嘅嚇。
But the Bible did say.
所有嘅行動都係由心開始嘅。
Because all the actions comes from your heart.
跟住就講出嚟啦。
So after that, then you.Act it out. You say it.
有一個字咧叫做 flirting.
And there is a word called flirting.
挑逗對方啊。
Is to flirt with others.
撩佢啊。
And is to tempt them.
跟住喐手啦。
Then you may have more motion.
咁難道聖經係一本唔知道人性嘅書咩
？So the Bible, it cannot be a book that don't know about our human nature.
我哋尊重婚姻。
So we respect marriage.
因為如果我哋做咗呢啲事
，because if we do all these things，
神必審判
，that God will judge us。
你話冇神嘅怕咩啫
？Then you say there is no God， so
呢個就係問題嘅關鍵。
And this is the key。
基督徒嘅品格
，so the characters of a Christian，
基礎喺邊度
？Where's the basic of their character？
點解做一啲事或者唔做一啲事
？Why would they do certain things and not do certain things？
係因為神。
And it's because of God.
因為神會賞賜。
Because God will bless.
因為神會審判。
That God will judge.
如果我唔相信有神。
Then if you say I don't believe in God.
或者我自己欺騙自己。
Or I lie to myself.
啊，神係睇唔到嘅。
And you said God don't see me.
神理呢啲嘢㗎。
That he won't be bothered.
誒，神要嘅就係我奉獻錢。
And all God wants is just that I give tithing, I offer.
養活嗰個牧師。
So that you know the pastor will survive.
誒，我私人嘅事神理嘅。
So my private life, you know, God won't.
但係呢度話神必定會審判。
But in here it says God will judge.
神審判，其實我哋都係顯而易見嘅見到。
And then it's simply we do see God's judgment.
第三，要學會知足啊。
And the third point is that we need to learn to be content.
有人咁樣講。
And someone said.
佢話如果你好認真咁去執下你個 garage。
And they say, if you seriously go and clean out your garage,
你發覺你有好多嘢係買咗重複嘅。
And then you realize that there are things that you might have bought it twice.
或者買咗之後放喺度冇時間用啊。
Or there are things that you've bought and you've never used it.
誒呢樣嘢俾你新㗎，冇用過㗎。
Then you give to other people. I give it to you.
點解你會買
咧 ？This is new.
因為平啊嘛。
Then you wonder why you want to buy it.
我哋累積咗好多好多嘅東西。
Then we accumulate a lot of things in our garage.
因為我哋貪心。
Because we are greedy.
唔一定貪錢嘅。
Not necessarily about money.
貪錢嘅原因，因為我貪好多其他嘅嘢。
Well, to be greedy with money, maybe I'm just greedy on other things.
提摩太前書六章講。
In Timothy chapter
six
it says.
話貪財係萬惡之根。
That greed is the evil of all things.
貪心咧係會帶嚟好多嘅惡嘅。
That it will bring in a lot of evil desires.
啊。贏錢輸錢皆因贏錢起啊
！So for you to lose is because you wanted to win。
因為你贏咗少少錢。
Because let's say you win a little。
就輸好多錢啦。
But then ended up you might lose even more。
你話我輸得起唔緊要，繼續。
Then you say don't worry, I have lots of money, I can afford it。
或者我爸爸有好多錢。
Or that my parent has, my dad has a lot of money。
繼續碌嗰個卡，爸爸就會補。
So then you keep on, you know, swiping your Visa card。
但係貪婪嘅。帶嚟嘅痛苦唔係只有呢一樣。
But the pain that greed could bring is not just that.
耶穌基督喺馬太第十三章講到。
So in Matthew chapter 13, Jesus.
佢話一個人好似神嘅道喺佢心中好似種子一樣。
That someone would have the faith of God in them.
好似種子一樣咁樣會長大。
That will be like a seed that sprouts inside them.
但係有一啲人嘅靈性係唔會長大。
But yet for some people they won't have that spiritual growth.
因為有一啲嘅攔阻。
Because there is something that hinders it.
呢個攔阻之一叫做錢財嘅迷惑。
And one of these hindrances would be because the temptation of money.
因为佢要更多更多嘅钱嘅时候。
Because when they wanted more and more money.
而呢啲钱唔系神要佢去要嘅时候。
And yet these were money that God wanted them to have.
佢成为咗贪心。
So then it becomes greed.
一个贪心嘅人，佢嘅灵性系唔会长大。
And as for someone who is greedy, they won't grow spiritually.
呢一处希伯来书嘅第五节嗰度讲到
，And in Hebrews verse 5 it says，
佢话要以自己所有嘅为足啦
，That you need to be content with what you have，
唔好去贪嗰啲你冇嘅嘢
，And you should be greedy on those that you don't have，
你有嘅就要知足啦
，That you need to be content，
有人问咁几多为之足啊
？So then people ask how much is enough？
多少少，多少少就够，多少少就够啦。
He said a little bit more, just a little bit more would be enough.
但呢度话要以所有嘅为足。
But it says here that you need to be content with what you have.
咩叫做知足咧
？What is to be content？
后来保罗喺提摩太前书第六章都教导我哋。
And later on, Paul and Timothy 6 also said.
要到咩地步就要知足咧
？So to what extent we should be content？
有衣有食就要知足。
That you are being clothed, that you have food, then you need to be content.
即系话你最基本嘅衣服同埋你嘅食物都有啦。
So if we have our basic needs, our clothing, our food,
你就要有知足嘅心。
Then you should have a heart of contentment.
基督教并唔系仇恨财富嘅。
Christianity is not a religion that hates richness.
有钱唔系罪。
And it's not a sin to be rich.
是神所赐的福气。
Because it is a blessing by God.
只要这些钱是按照正当的途径赚回来的。
And as long as these money are being earned in the correct way.
是神的赐福。
Then it's God's blessing.
是贪钱是万恶之根。
But it's only greed that's the evil of
God. 多少才够呢
？And how much is enough?
有衣有食就要知足。
So if we have clothing, we have food, then we need to be content.
但讲到知足呢，我又发觉呢是一件要学习的事。
But yet I realize that being content is something that we need to learn.
记得刚刚来到美国读神学的时候。
When I first came to America,
我们的神学院呢就有一天举行一个节目。
And so there was this event at my school.
有两件事呢让我学习呢其实呢美国人都是很节俭的。
And there are two things that I realized that even Americans, they are very...
每逢礼拜三或者礼拜四我不记得了。
And I think it was every Tuesday and Thursdays.
好似係 Bonds 或者 Ralph 嗰啲剩低嘅麵包就送俾神學院。
So they have all these bread from Bonds every Tuesday and Thursday.
咁我哋就去呢個停中庭嗰度去攞麵包。
So then they will go to a certain area.
嗰啲麵包還係可以食。
And you can still eat them.
但可能聽日咧就到期啦。
So maybe it expires tomorrow.
所以佢就送俾我哋神學院。
So therefore, you know, Bonds donated it to the school.
佢哋都幾慳。
So then I realized that, you know, they save up things.
另外一個節目。
And the other thing.
就有一天有一個職員出來教我們剪 coupon。
And the other event is that one of the staff, they come and teach us how to cut coupons.
他說你們那些報紙有很多 coupon, 你剪，我省了很多錢。
And so there's, you know, from the newspapers, there are a lot of coupons that you could cut, and then that helps you save money.
省錢是要學的。
And to learn how to save money is something you need to learn.
在腓立比书第四章那里保罗他说我学会了。
So in Philippians chapter 4 it says, I've learned it. I've learned.
我学会了。
I know how.
我学会怎样做有钱人。
So I now know how to be a rich
person. 做有钱人不用学的。
So actually you don't need to learn to be a rich person. Because as long as you have money,
但是他说我学会了做穷人。
But he said, I've learned how to be poor.
他说我学会了怎样在缺乏的时候来到生活。
So I've learned how to live even when I don't have enough.
连保罗都要学的功课。
And even that's a lesson for Paul to have to learn.
我想我们每一个基督徒都要学。
Then I think all of us Christians need to learn this lesson.
我不知道怎样教导子女去理财。
And I don't know how sometimes to teach my children to do finances, to teach them finance.
有些父母亲给一笔钱的子女去理财。
And some parents they gave a bunch of money to their kids so that they could learn the financing.
有些父母不給錢子女給他學理財。
And their parents also do not give any money to their kids and then have them learn.
我不是說哪樣東西對。
And I'm not saying which is right or wrong.
我只是說我們都要學習。
But I'm just saying that we all need to learn.
怎樣在富有的時候和在貧窮的時候。
That we need to learn during times when we have a lot of money.
你說基督徒不應該窮的。
Then you say Christians should not be poor.
那為什麼使徒保羅要學習缺乏 当中嘅生存呢？
But then if not, then why Paul has to learn even to live when he didn't have enough?
所以要学会知足。
So we need to learn to be content.
喺第五节嗰度引用旧约一节圣经。
And in verse 5, it quoted a verse from the Old Testament.
他说我总不撇下你。
It says, never will I leave you.
也不丢弃你。
Never will I forsake you.
这个是神给我们的应许。
And this is a promise right
now with God. 如果你是接受主，主跟你说这句话，你相信吗？
And then if you have accepted God and he said that to you, will you believe it?
你相信神不会抌低你吗？
Then will you believe that God will not forsake you?
那你信又怎样呢？
So what will happen if you believe?
第六节话，
In verse 6
你就可以放胆这样讲。
Then it says you could say it with confidence.
主是帮助我的。
The Lord is my helper.
我必不惧怕。
I will not be afraid.
人能把我怎么样呢？
What can men do to me?
你说我现在贪心。
So you say I'm greedy now.
因为我旧时好穷啊嘛。
Because I used to be poor.
我就知道钱好宝贵了。
So now I know how valuable money is.
因为我好怕没钱啊嘛。
Because then I'm afraid that I'll be poor again.
所以钱呢，在我的袋好过在你的袋啊。
So money is better in my pocket than to be in yours.
人哪有不贪心的？
So who's not greedy?
但是再一次的说，基督徒的道德品格是建立在主的道上面。
But again, you know, our characters is built upon God's word.
怎能够不贪心？
How to be not greedy?
因为你相信神不会抌低你。
Because then you believe that God will not forsake you.
你相信神是帮你的。
That you believe that God will help you.
所以你能够大胆这样说，我不怕。
And therefore you could say with confidence that you're not afraid.
我不怕这个经济变成怎样。
That I'm not afraid even the economy is changing.
我相信神不会抌低。
That I believe that God will not forsake.
所以基督徒的这三种的品格。
So therefore these three characters of Christians.
就是相爱。
Is to love the brothers.
就是尊重婚姻。
Is to respect marriage.
同埋唔贪心。
And that to be content.
是建立在什么上面？
So what is it built on?
是建立在神的应许上面。
Is to build upon God's promises.
什麼品格的基礎都會受到挑戰。
And because all characters will be challenged.
好像這位哈佛的學生說。
Like the students from Harvard.
誰人有資格教我們道德啊？
He asked, who is the right person to teach us morality?
我們應該跟從什麼人的道德啊？
So whose morality should we follow?
我們應該遵從神的話語的吩咐。
That we need to follow God's word.
我们遵行主的道，主会照他所讲的来到看顾我们。
And then when we follow God's word, He will watch over us.
当在十几年前，我们初初来美国的时候。
So about 10 or so years ago, when I first came to America.
神给我们一节圣经提醒我们。
God gave us a Bible verse to remind us.
就是约书亚记第一章那里讲的。约书亚记第一章，约书亚记第一章第八节同埋第九节，我将佢印出嚟。
Joshua chapter 1:8-9，
嗰度话神会与我哋同在嘅。
That God will be with us.
神会离开我哋。
That God will not.Forsake us.
无论我们去哪里，神会带领我们。
That God will guide us wherever we go.
但是那里有一个条件。
But there is one law that we have to follow.
就是我们要遵守神的律法。
There is one requirement is that we need to follow God's law.
如果你遵守神的吩咐。
And that if we follow Jesus' law.
那去到哪里，你都不要怕。
Then wherever we go, we don't need to be afraid.
因为神与你同在。
Because God is with us.
神的应许是有一个条件。
And then for God, God has a requirement for his promises.
神说他不会抌低我们。
That God says he will not forsake us.
如果我们肯去行他的路。
As long as we are willing to walk his path.
基督徒的品格是建立在遵守神的说话上面。
And then the Christian characters is based on following God's word.
你可以去挑战任何一个人给你的道德的要求。
And you could challenge anyone when they talk to you about morality.
你可以挑戰法律所定嘅標準。
And you could even challenge the law.
話佢係唔啱嘅。
And you could say it's not right.
你可以投票反對佢。
And you could vote and, you know, protest.
但係冇人可以投票去否決神。
But yet no one can vote and protest against God's word.
今日點解喺咁自私、咁放縱、咁貪心嘅世代裏邊，你仍然要做一個有品格嘅基督徒咧？
So why should we still be a Christian with good characters in this world of people filled with greed and selfishness?
因為神咁樣吩咐我哋。
Because God has told us and He told us to do so.
如果我哋照住佢嘅説話去做
，So then if we follow His word，
佢必定唔會抌低我哋。
That He will not forsake us。
我哋一齊祈禱。
Let's pray。
天父上帝，我哋多谢你。
Dear Heavenly Father, we thank you.
因为你嘅吩咐系对我哋有益。
Because what you have told us is beneficial to us.
你吩咐我哋要爱弟兄。
That you've told us to love our brothers.
吩咐我哋要尊重婚姻。
That you've told us to respect marriage.
你吩咐我哋唔好贪心。
And you told us not to be greedy.
主啊，呢啲都系因为你嘅应许。
And God, these are all because of your promises.
你願意我哋唔好陷入呢啲慾望裏邊。
Because you don't want us to be into these desires.
免得我哋受到報應。
And that we will be punished later.
所以我哋感謝你。
So Lord, we thank you.
求你俾我哋力量。
Please give us strength.
叫我哋行喺你嘅道路上。
So that we could walk in your word.
領受你嘅應許。
So that we could follow your promises.
奉主耶穌嘅名禱告。
In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.